Hey guys, and welcome to DiaGraphics. Today I want to show you how to draw this super cute ghost inside Adobe Illustrator. For this illustration we want to use the grid. So go to View, go to Show Grid, then go to View again and Snap to Grid. Before drawing anything, go down to the Transform panel, go to this menu and make sure Align New Object to Pixel Grid is turned off. This will make sure everything aligns correctly. Now go to the Ellipse tool. Hold down the Shift key to draw a circle and make it fill out one of these squares. Now go to the Rectangle tool and draw a rectangle from this point and down here. Now select both the shapes, go to the Shape Builder tool and connect these shapes. Now select the shape again, unselect the fill and make the stroke a little bit wider. Open the Stroke panel and select Rounded Joints. This will round out the corners a little bit. You can now color the stroke if you want. I'll give it a dark gray. Now go to the pen tool and draw anchor points for every line right here. Now with the direct selection tool, you can select these points and move them up a little bit. You can create whatever shape you want like here. Now we have the outline of the ghost and we need to color it. So copy this layer, rename the top layer outline and the bottom layer color. Toggle the visibility for the outline layer off. Select the color layer, and this layer we want to be a fill instead of a stroke, so swap it right here. Now give this fill the color of the ghost. I will choose a very light gray. If you want my swatches, I will leave a download link down in the description. To load the swatches in, you can go to this menu, go to Open Swatch Library and Other Library, and find them on your computer. Now we have the color of the ghost and we want to create the shadow. To create the shadow, we want to duplicate this layer. So select the layer, go to Edit, go to Copy, then go to Edit again and paste in front. Do this two times. Then select the front layer and notch it two times to the right. And as you see, we have these two layers above the original color layer. So select both layers, go to the Pathfinder tool, hold down the Alt key to subtract and subtract everything except this shape right here. Now select this layer and give this layer a slightly darker color. Now we need to create the eyes of the ghost. So select the ellipse tool and draw a circle around here. Copy this circle one time and move these circles where you want them. Now select a rounded rectangle and create the mouth right here. Select the mouth and the eyes and give them the color you want. I'll choose the dark gray. Now click back the outline and choose the outline. Go to Object and expand it. This will make sure the ghost scales correctly.